I just need to keep my head down and start and work hard as I can for myself as well. Just make sure I'm keeping myself right on and off the pitch. So when I'm called upon, I'm ready to go in and do a job. So it's down to me and working, you know, with the fitness coach as well to keep my conditioning right. As a professional, I really need to sort of, you know, keep my head down, work hard, and when I'm called upon, I need to be able to do a job and, you know, work my way back in.